Hi everybody, how's it going? So I'm actually waiting for my friend Jessica to get off work. She's actually home all weekend while her boyfriend is down in Nashville, actually visiting family. So I'm waiting for her to get home so that I can make sure that there's no killers in her house. Yeah, she's a little scared. So let me tell you a little funny story. So I'm at work today. Thank goodness it was crazy and it was busy. But I get a call from Keith and he goes, I heard water outside. And I was like, it's not raining. He was like, the entire apartment is flooded. All over the place, it's flooded. He said that it's just shooting out of the sink, just everywhere. And he sends me pictures and he sends me videos and it's horrible. Like, it's just so bad. Come to find out, the lady that lives above us, our favorite person in the entire world who lives above us, she decided to put chicken bones down the garbage disposal. Chicken bones. And it clogged. And instead of ruining her apartment, it decided to shoot up out of ours and flood our entire apartment. When I get home, I'll show you what it looks like. It's horrible. So as you can probably can't hear, here are fans. All the carpet is soaked everywhere. We have no padding underneath the carpet. And we're gonna get it all replaced. So much fun. This is what I have to sleep with on me. This nice fan. So we're finally home. They fixed our carpet. And I am looking at it. And it's not the best job. But you know what? I'm not standing in water. So if you look, we still have all that stuff to go to put away. So as you can see, there's no water on the floor, and it is decent. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also hit the subscribe button. Bye.